Dopey Allocator, welcome to another video. In today's video, I will be reacting to more players trying to join Team Hybrid. Now, you might have seen my recent video of reacting to Hybrid Grinders, and you seem to like it, so I made a part 2. The other reason why I'm making another one is because I like to notice underrated players. Now, if you do want to be reacted from me, even though you don't want to try out for Team Hybrid, make a Fortnite montage with the tag hashtag DerpyAlecRV. But if you do want to get noticed by Team Hybrid, use hashtag TeamHybridRC or the hashtag TeamHybrid on top. Before we get into this video, I just want to say how amazing you all are helping me by supporting me, like staying active on my streams, or even just leaving a like and saying great stream, or just watching my videos. Now, I'm on 920 subs right now when I'm recording this, and please, please subscribe to me if you have not, and have that bell on to stay active on streams and videos. Now, one more thing, shout out to everyone on the screen. Big shout outs, make sure to check all their channels out. These guys are completely active, they have the bell on, they're subscribed, and they're loyal. Now, if you want a shout out like this, drop a like on the video and subscribe with that bell on if you were new or if you haven't, and comment done. Okay, let's get into the video. Okay, so our first hybrid grinder is Combative YT. So this guy, he started grinding for Team Hybrid a week ago, and yeah, let's check out his vid. Here, what's this? Is this part of the vid? Oh yeah, it's an intro. Alright. Sick intro, bro. Comic book, right, man? Yeah. Alright, good old no-scope at the start. Alright, man. Oh, I nearly got the trick scope. Alright. Oh no. Yo! No way, dude. Yeah, I actually kind of like the music there. It's pretty good. The edits too, though. Oh no, oh dude! Oh my god, dude. Oh dude, no scares, man. Oh dude. Yeah, this guy's aim, bro. It's pretty good. Oh dang. Alright, the boots. I like how he does the X platform, that's what I do sometimes. Alright, the good old build battles, alright man. This is a big, big fight right here. Oh, dude. Yeah, this. Yo! Alright, buddy. And another player? Alright. Oh my god, bro, the rampage is pretty good. Alright, man. Are the 90s? Alright, buddy. Oh, dude, GG's. Alright, for combative, his montage was pretty good. His aim is actually on fire. His Zone Wars games are really intense and really good. Maybe for next time, put some gameplay clips, because I don't think I saw any gameplay clips. And maybe just do some free-for-all building. But other than that, amazing. Keep up the grind, bro. Alright, so our first hybrid grinder is called Dead in the Moonlight. So this guy, he's just started YouTube, as you can see on his channel, and yeah, let's check out his vid. Alright, let's see how this man works. See this guy. Black and white photos, playground, builds.
town, see my wrist down. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my niggas really could've seen me sit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down.
Yo, like
time
go
by, nigga change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much.
All four school moving, the game
gon' bust. Cartier, glasses, 2020, got a clear view. You and me and I don't fear you. Act up, we gon' mask up, boy, I did you. Brody, catch your body, I'ma leave you in
maybe
the review. Could've did it to me, little nigga, you was scared to. You a bluff and you know who you appear to. You be starstruck if you see a nigga me and you. Hey, your bitch, what the fuck, I don't care to forgive you. If I say you explain, explain, cancel. I can have your shorty in my bed doing dance moves. Fuck that, let's get right back to the real shit. In the field shit, niggas really use the real shit. I'm a stressed out hoe like she gotta deal with. Swear every real nigga gon' feel it. Smokin' on drugs, and you gotta deal with. SD strapped up in the field with it. Ball niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you boss niggas, you can tell you a fall nigga. How you tell in the gang if you mention my name? But I promise I'm a cue for the dark nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you. Used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss at you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss at you. Ball niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you boss niggas, then you tell you a fall nigga. How you telling the gang if you mention my name? Well, I promise I'ma kill you for the dark, nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you. Used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss at you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss at you. My mama know about the pain that I never changed. But looking back to the fame that I first seen, I was stuck up in the streets, but I had a brain. I ain't had no money. We was looking for a nigga chain. And said all I ever wanted was to have a name. Had a lot of shit to lose, not enough. And that fuck nigga changed when it gets the green man. And my homie went fed, almost went insane. Silly ministry, what did you get fucked like?
Okay, so for Dead in the Moonlight, this guy's pretty goated. His montage was lit, the editing app he used was pretty good, his aim is really good, and yeah, probably the thing you should improve on is probably your editing, because at the beginning, you can make it faster, bro, I know you can, and probably put some more gameplay in, and yeah, keep up the grind, bro. So, for our last hybrid grinder is I Kill Noobs. So, this guy, he's a really good player, he's a mobile, and yeah, he's a really good kid. So, sometimes we like to drop by, just play with each other on creative, and yeah, let's check him out. Alright, let's see him.
Thank you.
going here, dude. He's gonna like literally aim for it. Okay, so for I Kill Noobs, his montage was really good. It was well placed, like he put all the snipes, the gameplay, building, you know. So it was really good. Maybe next time, maybe when you're doing your building, the build battles, maybe learn some high ground retakes. That's what grabs people's attentions in montage. And other than that, just keep it up, right? Keep up the ground. So if you made it this far into the video, I just want to say thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed. Remember, if you want to be reacted by me, just make sure you have hashtag TeamRC, TeamHybridRC, or TeamHybrid on top, or hashtag DerpyAlecRV. And if you remember, if you want to be up on the shout-out wall, like, subscribe, the bell on, and comment down. And yeah, peace out.